You having fun, Brianna? You guys got enough. What are you eating in your ham, Brianna? What?
I want an ice pop.
Where am I going to get one?
In there.
Oh, the guy said that was all he had. We ate the last two.
We want more.
That's all I have no more money, and the guy has no more. Do I get a kiss anyway? Can I get a kiss anyway? Oh, it's a monster. It's the red monsters.
Everybody's out there
bathrooms, and this is our shower. And it's all glass and marble. The plumber should appreciate this. Okay, go slower. If you had all these pieces in, you had the floor, even the floors all marble. There's our shower. There's two heads on both sides. Okay, we're on our way outside now. Let's show you the deck. This is my view out here. That's our gate. Here's our tree we planted with a crane. That was a job. Just some rocks we brought up to the crane. And all the flowers. And we just keep those flowers. They're not doing too good. She thinks a lot about them. That's all that counts. And this is my gazebo. See, I'll burn them and put the tape in. This is where I hang out. Literally. So, if you want to get something, this is our deck. If you want to get something to eat or drink, you better bring it with you. Or call somebody. You're going to come out there too. Okay, to the kitchen. Have the button on. Well, I had to come all the way back again. I was really gone. I had to come back because I should have to push the record button. I'm going to do it myself. I'm going to do it again. I didn't do the bicycle. I'm just going to do that. I'm going to do the fire sprinkles on the floor. I'm going to do the doors. Camera's getting heavy. It only weighs a little one. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna hold on a second. We're back in biz here. Here's the kitchen. There's our oven. There's our cat. There's our radio. Got all piped in music. The cooktop. This is all the granite slab that this guy did for us. There's a sink. And the blinds and the windows. And that's where we take a lot of telephone calls. And I'm coming outside. Here's our deck. Pretty big deck. We've had some wild and crazy parties. Here's our tent that we kind of stay in the shade and barbecue with a chimney in it, keep the smoke out. Okay, we're outside now. Maybe you can get a better view of our house. There's a lot of flowers just starting to take off real nice in our golf course. The greens. Okay, here we are. We sit up on a hill. And this is our backyard all up here. We'll go up here in a minute. We've got all kinds of fruit trees. Avocado trees and lemon trees and whatever you want to say. We're up on the top. We don't have our grass up here yet. We have a flag. We're going to sew a big G on it. And we terraced this whole hill by hand. You could tell we were bored, huh? Who else would do some crazy stuff like that? Well, we're just getting all the soil prepared. There's a little avocado tree. We got some carrots growing right now. We tore out all the good stuff. We had a lot of good stuff. There's the kids' swings. This is kind of like the back of the house. This is the way up. Little coral tree. Gee, I'd rather be playing on my computer. Can't let Nikki hear that and say that. She's gonna have a canary. These are all our strawberry plants. And Brianna eats them all the time. Got a little storage shed up here. You come around this way, we got grapevines starting to grow. Here's an avocado tree. It's got a lot of avocados on it. It's pretty good. Got $1.79 a piece. Maybe I can make some money. Anyway, strawberries are looking good. And I'll walk up this way. We've got a big hole up here. Just got some big gophers, that's all. Now, actually, I think we're going to try and plant some better trees in here, so we're preparing the soil a little bit. More strawberries. And all these are little, these are hibiscus plants. These are my favorite. They're going to grow real big and nice. Pretty flowers on them. So anyway, lettuce just started planted there. We're up here. And if it was clear, you could see the ocean, but today it's not clear. We're way at the top here. And more avocado trees. And we got lemon trees. That's an avocado. No fruit on it yet. And that one there is a peach tree. And we have nectarine trees and I forget all the ones we got. Grapefruit trees, lemon trees, orange trees, peach trees. Even some pine trees, but they don't give you no fruit though. I don't know what those tubes are coming out of the ground. This ground's so hard, we put these tubes with holes in them all the way down about 4 feet. And then they get water to the bottom. Okay. Now I'll show you something interesting for Pete. I'll show you my garage and workshop. That's where I used to hang out before I got a computer. So now instead of getting cuts and sores on my fingers, I get sores on my ass. Oops, I shouldn't say that. I don't know who's going to watch this tape, huh? I'll just beep it out later. Like a tropical I forget what they're called, bird of paradises. They're pretty neat. Okay, I gotta shut this off for a second. It's too heavy to hold. Okay. Here we are. Here's the front door. There's one end of the house. There's Jonathan's room, there's our room, and there's the garages. Here's my truck. Okay, here's my garage, Pete. I used to hang out here a lot. Here's a tile saw. I got a metal lathe over here. A little organization, needs a little more. Yeah, guinea pigs. I like my custom-made cages. These are the best. You just pull them up and roll up the plastic and throw away the you-know-what. That little baby there is named Honey, and she has a lot of babies. We kind of separate them all now. Here's my table, my bench, workbench that someday I'm going to finish. There's another workbench and some cabinets and a lathe, and there's a bandsaw. Planer, joiner. I got all, every column here is piped in with 4-inch exhaust vacuum, sucks it into a main container someplace. It's all piped into the house, and a compressor out every outlet. And this is where the guys hang out, so they got a kitchen and another microwave, and you can tell they hang out here. And there's my little fish that are amazing and alive. There's my airplanes. I used to be into that heavy duty. I think Nikki wants me to go back to the planes. Nah, she wasn't happy with that either. So anyway, here's all the
nothing could go wrong. Well, now I know.
Okay, who's driving the boat?
Who's driving the boat?
Uh-oh.
Who's driving the boat?
Oh, my God.
What's the matter?
I don't know. He's driving the boat.
Oh, my goodness.
I'm going to try it.
Is he having a good time?
Having a great time.
Where's that airplane? You're okay, huh?
We made it.
You having a good time? John, you having a good time? You forgot.
No, we didn't.
I didn't bring them.
Go to the right.
One day next week, we can bring the fishing.
That's not right there.
Did you push them over?
Let's push
them.
Come on.
So you have a good time? Did you like the whales?
The seals.
You like the seals?
Love the seals.
Love the seals.
Exactly. Like the seals? Take a picture of the captain driving the boat.
The captain looks like he's eating.
Zach, take a look.
Did you like the seals? Did you take one home? Where is he?
Up there.
We'll feed him to the guinea pigs. Or give him the guinea pigs.
Let me see if I can make the camera work. I'll give him the trio.
No, he don't.
You have to be in the pictures. It's the
rules. Is it recording?
It's recording. Put your hat on that we found.
Found it in the ocean. Oh, it shrunk.
Oh, Uncle Carl's hat.
Thanks to Nancy, man. I got my hat.
Actually, Joe picked it up, but because he wouldn't let me.
Joe made me lose it because he was afraid to look in the engine to see what the oil was spinning out.
See that? You want to go sit by your daddy, Jonathan?
Yeah, come on.
Give him a hug?
Hurry up. You on the camera?
Taking pictures of you. Uh-oh. Aww. What
are you, Dad?
Say hello.
You want him for Dad?
Yeah.
No.
Why not?
Ooh!
Hi, Mom.
Hi, honey. Look. Oh, look.
Look at Brianna. Can't wait. Chubby, what you doing? You got a bunch of the streamers? Swinging in them?
Yeah.
One of those, Jonathan.
One of the
Thank you.
Show a nice color?
I think so.
Okay. I see under them, they're ready to be devoured.
Okay, with the dust prompt. Spelled it the wrong way? Yeah, I did spell it the wrong way. But it's not in invoice, it's in apps. Yeah. Wait a minute, change directory, APPS, because this is what I did. I put it in apps. Now it's changed directory. Well, I'll do a directory of apps so you know what's in there. Okay, in that directory I have 123, I have 8, I have invoice, and I have watts. Yeah, it's a big file. The 123? Go into that one? Okay, that's the stuff that's in there. It's a big long list, 725. Yeah. In there there's an invoice directory, a watch directory. 123 CMD.